Guys, Dead God King here, and I just want to show you something I got from my Nvidia Shield tablet. If anybody out there does have the tablet, I do have the foil case, which is, you know, it's pretty good. The only thing is, though, it doesn't cover the back, which kind of reminds me of the, what do you call it, the iPad. Same as the Samsungs as well. They don't have any covers that cover the back for some reason. I know it's to stop the sort of chunkiness of them, but what I'm about to show you does get a bit of heft and a bit of, as a extra couple of centimetres on to the actual device, but it's great for protecting it. Here's my Nvidia Shield right here. This is what the excuse me, I got a bit of a cold, so you'll hear me clear my throat quite a few times. Right, so you see the speaker cut out here. And here there's a front-facing camera. I'm not sure what that's for. Pretty sure it's if you get the, what you call it, the 4G version, LTE, whatever you want to call it. Obviously that's the notification indicators. So we have, there's your power button, volume button. There's a slot bit there for HDMI and charging port. There's a speaker slot right there. And here's another speaker. There's nothing on the bottom at all. And here's a kickstand. just to let people know out there, I have really, really large hands. So, I have large hands, I don't have any fingernails. But see, trying to dig your fingers right in. And there we go. The power button is a bit stiff, so just press it gently. Just press it right in the centre. There we are. There you go. And that's how thick it is. You know, it's still pretty easy to hold. But what I did is I downloaded this off key button so that you can, once you're done, just tap it. That's it locked again, you know? It's totally your preferences. This is a Poetic one. So they do make really good cases. I bought a few cases for tablets and phones in the past. Yeah, they do a really great job. The worst thing about this is I have one dog who casts hair like crazy. And I have three cats who cast hair like crazy. And it took me over an hour. Well, not over an hour, but say half an hour roughly to get this spotless. So everything I put it on, there was a hair on the screen, or everything I put it on, there was a hair underneath this, because this is a protective film that's on the screen. It's still the same sensitivity and touch. So it's still really good. You can still touch anything the same way it would if it was off. Let's get this done. So yeah, it's a pretty decent case, and you can see you can easily reach a stylus there and camera as well. See a cutout for the camera. So yeah, you can get this off Amazon. Probably eBay as well. I would suggest getting it as well if you really take care of your stuff, which I do. I want this to be, you know, in pristine condition. Even though this is a case, I still clean the case constantly. It's weird. Just have that sort of OCD about myself. But anyway, thanks for watching my video. I hope this helps a few people out there who are on the fence about getting a decent case. Let's say it's about £16-17 off Amazon, so you're paying for quality as well as how good it protects your tablet. So like I said, thanks for watching the video, and I will see you in the next one.